Guys, I don't have time to explain, but Kat just texted me that she might delete all the videos. So if she does, just please, don't blame me, please.